Hello everyone, I am Neoxenok, and this is my Let's Play of Final Fantasy III. So we are still continuing our trudge through here in order to level up as fast as humanly possible. And not finding really any new chests in which to open, however. And that's a bit distressing. Hi, Mr. Man! Mr. Man. While I do this, I'm enjoying Dozaki's brand of beer. Holy crap, it worked! Well, I'm honestly floored that it worked. You do that more often. Certainly would have made the dragons a lot easier. Still slightly inconvenience me. Remember them being apparently a bit weaker, but I guess not. What else, man? Blind really isn't that much of a limitation if you cast spells, because apparently, magic doesn't require eyes to work. A button is still getting stuck. That is so irritating. Stop it! I think this is an area I haven't been to yet. Ooh, it definitely is not an area I've been to yet. So I'll have to be careful. Have I seen these things? Oh, yeah, I've seen these things. I'll take either healing or ferocious fire damage upon thine enemies. Both work for me. I'll see if the status effects do anything at you. Hoping these are the last two in the game. I'm sure no one can equip it. I should always do something from his magical repertoire. Even if it's useless, just to ramp up the job points. They actually do melee, so blindness would actually punish them. Paralyzed, but not blind. That is unfortunate. But anyway, okay. So that means he's paralyzed and asleep. Alright, I'm fairly certain that you can just sit this one out. Alright, more treasure chests. More things! Just like playing D&D. You're bad at this. Total command of the elements. Arc appears to be about ready to start running out of just about everything significant. Well, not bad. And he is out of hit points. Huzzah! Got more Jorb. That is from below. Seriously, nothing? Okay. I will protect myself. Everyone needs a cleric. Or something. And it's terrible being out of high-level spells. Oh well. Fantastic! Means he'll start hitting himself instead of us. Just once? I thought he had two attacks. Maybe he came out of his confusion. Oh well. I don't care. Ah, take that! That's enough firepower to light a candle. I bet it inconvenienced you slightly. Yeah, you got a small burn there, don't you? Yeah. why this games and like this or games in general assume that the more crystalline a thing is, the tougher it is, because it's like you'll get like rusted items and steel items, and then it's just like whatever. Then like mithril, then adamantine, then gold, then crystal, then carbonite. And then other fantasy. It's kind of weird. See if Bahamur can get him out of here. I like how my status effects are working more often now. Oh. Well, good. You deserve to smack yourself over your failure to die. I guess he's out of his confusion. Hit the same guy twice, sad thing. Stop doing that. So annoying. Just die already, come on. Counter rate up here is much higher. I can take that. This is effective. It was! Okay then. Alright, whatever. You're a little more than an inconvenience, you understand that? A bump in the road. Thank you. still floors me a little bit that you can't buy Phoenix Downs. It's like something you can do in later games fairly easily. I think you can even do it in earlier games fairly easily. Ooh, I haven't seen you in a long time. Let's get us. Hey Vegeta, what's his power level? Yeah, that's right, Doga. Fantastic. Okay, so I'm guessing that there's more. There has to be. There has to be more chests around here. Pun spells never work. It keeps being a disappointment. List, I can just do that. Excuse me. Preemptive strike. Right. Yeah, that turned out quite well for me last time. Yeah, this is definitely the place to be. Well, at least we finally have a use for Stona. Nothing. We've got nothing, monster. Assuming this will involve the entrance into the next level. Why haven't I gotten my reward for? I must still have not gotten all of the treasure chests in the game yet. Ugh, what a bother. Alright. I'll keep poking around until I find the remaining. Thank you. see, I'm at full health. Well, that is unfortunate. I guess I'll just cure, you. Got a poison to activate. Well, at this point, I could hypothetically just wait. Why would I do that? Well, I guess Refia got tired of waiting too. I'm not complaining. Alright, 18 more levels. We're getting there. He will just have any beneficial magic on himself. I'll take it, but it's weird. Didn't realize that sleep would have actually have worked, but I'll take that too. Oh. here indefinitely. Well, not indefinitely, but still.
Hi, guys.
What should I do? Raise! Come on. Fine. I think one of these has to remove, paralysis. One of them? Alright. I guess we'll just have to wait it out. Fair enough. Oh, this is fantastic. Once I start running out of all of my spells except for the first level ones, I can just kind of head out and start attacking the weenies on the world map. Paralyzed and confused. Alright. I guess I can see if there's more. Chests still unfound in the main building. Thousand points. Must be vulnerable to cold. It's about normal then. Necessary, but still. Leviathan is better for attacking multiple creatures. It's kind of weird seeing the main cast in such a cutesy art form, chibi characters, and yet like the summons are look like actual people. At least have the body shapes of normal people. It's weird. I like how Ark just waves when he's using the rod, but he doesn't actually have the rod at hand. came in from that direction, didn't I? Fantastic. One of the things that you'll find if you look. Survived this shadow flare. I am earnestly surprised. The great thing about having confused casters is that they don't use their most powerful abilities and they just smack you. It's fantastic. Ooh, an extra jerky level. Well, that's just disappointing. I need to do some kind of spell. How about this? You just be quiet. Well, that damage isn't insignificant, I'll give him that. Wait, wait. fantastic. Yeah, I'm not really liking this random, the randomness of what the summoner does. I know that there are jobs that sort of reduce that, saying that they can only, like, use the white mage or black mage type effects. So, that might be something I'll have to look into. You realize that did nothing, right? Okay. Guess I'll do something. There, I helped. I'm missing. There must be just more in the final part of the dungeon. Hey, Shinobi, I haven't seen any of those in a while. So on that note, I forgot to use my curing effects while I was gone. I mean, out of combat, so... here we are. Stop hurting Raphael. In the age of Christmas. No, can't do Asuna. Oops. I did not mean to do that. There we go. Okay, so no. I went to summon Leviathan. Well, that was fruitful. Fantastic. Gonna be quite the trick in the future. I think I'm pretty close to needing to the noose. Points of damage. You make me sick. I see a way to go, but not any way to get there. I'm helping! Your resistance to energy. I was hoping for slash, but whatever. Suffer blindness, you will also! Finally. Looks like another area I should be able to access. Nope. See, we've got them on the ropes. They're already curing themselves. I guess if you just keep doing this, it might start to inconvenience us, but, Swing. Definitely something. Sleep, I assume. Wait. I think I need more beer. Well, okay then. Honestly, not expecting them all to be dead by the time I got back. Huh. Alright, I'm done looking around this place. It's time to go home! Health, but I will cure myself a full anyway. We'll just head back to the ship. At this point, I think I can start taking on lesser flunkies and then just that'll be it. Something magic. You. Hopefully we'll get a slash or something. Hoping for slash. Actually, you know what I want to do? Oh, no, no, I'll do that when I come back. Because I want to go back to that place and buy some more shurikens. How am I doing on money, by the way? I have plenty! Apparently having 500 grand, you're considered filthy rich in this game. It's too bad there isn't an achievement for a million. 1 million! Forbidden Land and Eureka. Protect you. I think a lot of these guys have vulnerability to cold, I think. Was that a sad attempt at an attack there? Whatever it is that you are. Hauka.
Fantastic.
Oh, come on. Get all these awesome attacks that I can so far only do in this one specific location. It fails. Fine, whatever. Neato. Going to be mighty miffed if I don't somehow get all of the chests. That was your big attack, it blinded him. Okay. Excuse me. Six-legged freaks. You know what, maybe I should have just been grinding in this area right here this whole time. Refia's access to powers is definitely a step above the rest here. Prepare to feel the infinite coldness of space with Wind Slash. Horse people. Okay. I'll protect you. You're squishy. That is, frankly, a really cool attack. Oh, crap. Okay. That's on me. I don't think Protect really helps against magical attacks, but so we'll find out. Or not.
cool with that too.
Stage. Tell those look like those are on boxes. Like this is a regular cave and someone just took like a bunch of spray paint and spray painted a bunch of boxes they threw down there. That's okay. I forgive it. Ark's progress leveling up is slowing down, it seems. Can I just go in a circle? How irritating. Fine, whatever. though. Oh, yeah. Shadow Flare. 14 more levels. 14 more levels and Ark can move on to a new Jorb. Actually, I wonder what Jorb I'll have him take. That is a good question. I think the only thing he hasn't really done, I mean, he's done Monk. Excuse me. That's really the only thing he's done. So, something fighty, I think, would be appropriate. She's only done Red Mage. She could go Black Belt. And Ingus. I'll still want a Sage and a Devout, I think. Or maybe I could just have one caster and that would be like an Onion Knight or something. Where am I? How irritating. Honestly, I'm getting to the point to where I'm tired of looking at you guys. I want that one. Chocobo, kick him! Don't be useless! No. Fine. I'll do something else. Leaving now. I am just leaving now. Oh, I get it. Kept thinking, go down, but no. That's. I had forgotten that Eureka is actually. Just across, you have to go upward to get to it, just like this, apparently. Hi, guys. I have to have Shuriken. Seems like a bard would be useful. You know, if I haven't picked it up, I'll pick it up now, I guess. Fantastic. Have those. I already have these too. You'll just get a party of bards. These are the only guys. Whatever. It doesn't matter. It's time to make my way back to my airship. Yeah. Realistically, I could go and do the final battle now. I'm rather severely overleveled for it. While they do that, I'll get another beer! It's not dead yet? What have you guys been doing? Looks like he did a hellfire attack instead of healing the party, so that's good! Seriously though, Geomancer? Love ya. Love it! So not nearly as much as a warrior type, but if you're going to have a mage type, it's about the best you can do. I mean, just for the express reason of they'd never run out of spells. And it's like, only damage does anything important anyway, so why pick anything else? Certainly better than a black mage, I think, anyway. Excuse me. I mean, even at best, I can do things like a warp, or drain, or break gar, or whatever. But, yeah, they have such a low probability of success, it's not even really worth it. She's doing 7,000 damage now, like, routinely. My strategy guide suggested away from that during the late game, but late game Geomancer, doing pretty good. attacks, is routinely outperforming even the summons' best attacks. I remember you. Well, can't raise you from the dead, but I can cure you. That's a lot of damage. Especially from Cura. I like how Earthquake affected a creature that does not touch the ground. Alright. Flame on! I guess the ground shaking is so violent it's throwing rocks into the air, so... Ice rod was definitely a good thing too. If he keeps this up, she's gonna catch up with Ark and overtake him. His head. He's only leveled up as a warrior. I could have sworn these guys have gone through more jobs than that, but I might just be thinking of Luneth being a ranger and a thief at level 99. Still can't believe one of the achievements in this game is for level 99 in all classes for all characters. That's ridiculous. Yeah, we did good. Alright. Thanks for joining me, everyone. See you next time. Take care and goodbye.